Hello, and a pleasant day to one and all. Here we are again for the third round of the Southland College Virtualfest. As we witnessed the first qualifying rounds of this Virtualfest, we were excited how the participants performed and gave their best. Today, we will be witnessing another set of events, such as hip-hop, spoken poetry, and vocal duet. Living true to its mission and vision, Southland College will continue to showcase and polish God-given talents. Thus, hosting an event like this makes the whole Southland community privileged that even this pandemic cannot stop it. It cannot and will not stop us from letting the world know what a Southlander is capable of with God strengthening us. Dominus Fortitudo Nostra. So enjoy watching and let us take your excitement to the next level.
Nating lahat kung ano ang problema ng mundo, kundi isang mikrobyo kung saan madaling makadapo sa mga tao. Yung iba, matitigas pa ang mga ulo dahil hindi sinusunod ang batas ng gobyerno. Yan ang kalagayan ng panahon ngayon. Yan ang binigay sa atin ng Panginoon na para bang mahirap hanapin ang solusyon. COVID-19, madaling sabihin pero mahirap tanggapin pag may natamaan sa pamilya natin. Mga frontliners na nagtutulungan para sa ating kalusugan. Mga frontliners na sinasakripisyo para sa mamayanan. Nagsasakripisyo upang makaligtas at makagamot ng mga tao. Mga frontliners na ginagawa ng maayos ang trabaho. Pero dahil sa krisis, tayo ay naging responsable. Dahil sa krisis, nakilala natin ng mabuti ang ating sarili. Dahil sa kalagayan ngayon, tayo ay naganap ng solusyon. Mahirap man basta tayo ay makaawon sa sitwasyon. Maganap ng ideya upang makahanap ng pera para sa pamilya. Maganap ng ideya upang makatulong sa kapwa o kaya. Maganap ng ideya upang magtulungan ang bawat isa. Madalas, sinasabi ko na lang sa sarili ko, oo, mahirap. Pero dapat natin itanggap dahil darating ang panahon na babalik tayo sa nasagawian noon pero may natutunang leksyon. Kaya kailangan natin sundin ng batas na itinatag para lahat tayo ay mapanatag at maging matatag. Ang ating pamilya na nag-aalala para sa ating kalusugan, kalusugan na walang kasiguraduhan. Kung ikaw ba ay isa sa mga nadapuan sa katawan na hindi namamalayan, kaya ang pagsunod sa batas, sa krisis ay mahalaga. Mahalagang mahalaga. Sa panahon ngayon, kailangan natin manalangin sa Diyos, patatagin ng kalooban, pagmamahalan, pagtutulungan, pagbibigayan at pagdadamayan dahil hamon lang ito na kaya nating ipanalo dahil tayo ay isang Pilipino.
Saan ka may kaya? Nakaya mo nga akong lupuin. matapos kong ibigay halos lahat. Kaya, buksan ang iyong bibig at sabihin ang nais mong iparinig. Buksan ang iyong puso at ipahayag ang gusto mong ipayuhatin. Kung dati, nahihiya kang ipakita ang talento mo sa harap ng maraming tao.
Ang mundo, kaibigan, sasabihin ko sa iyong hindi pagkakamali ang iniisip mo. Oo nga naman, paano mo masasabing lahat tayo ay pantay kung ang araw at buwan ay hindi nabigyan ng parehong pagkakataong magbigay liwanag sa mundo? At bakit kailangan ng araw ay palaging buo? Habang ang buwan na siya nangang pinagkaitan ng liwanag ay siya pang dinisenyo upang makita nating nahahati ito. Isang araw, sumulat ako sa buwan. Tanong ko lang, okay ka pa ba? Dahil sa iyong paglubog, tanong nila ay pag-asa. At nagkakamali ka. Hindi pagsikat mong inaabangan nila kung hindi ang paglubog ng araw at sabay paghintay sa bagong umaga. Minsan, natatanong mo rin ba kung bakit nagagalak lamang silang makita ka kapag ang hugis mo ay buo na o kapag ang kulay mo ay umiiba? Hinihiling mo rin bang sana kahit minsan tanggapin din nila ang anyong palagi nilang nakikita? Ngunit Juan, pagkatiwalaan mo naman sana ang mga katagang sasabihin ko, hindi ka nag-iisa. Isang umaga, nakita kitang mag-isa, nakaupo sa gilid ng kantina, nakatingin sa ibang nakangiting kumakain at nagkukwentuhan sa iba. Inabutan kita ng pagkain at aking nakita ang kinang sa iyong mga mata na para bang makakita ka ng pag-asa. Kinuwento mo sa akin ang mapait mong kahapon kung gaano ka lumaking mag-isa. Sinusubukang mabuhay at makaahon. Hinamon ka ng buhay sa murang edad, ngunit patuloy kang lumalaban. Gusto mong ipakita sa mundo, kaya mong bumangon mag-isa. Kaibigan, huwag kang mag-alala. Karamay mo ako. Sabay nating nga abutin ang mga pangarap natin. Naging magkaibigan, parang kapatid na ang turingan. Magkasamang papasok sa eskwela at sabay uuwi ng maaga. Palagi tayong makikitang magkasama sa silid aklatan, tumatambay at nagbabasa habang tinuturuan ka sa asignaturang sinasabi mong mahina ka. Nakita ko kung gaano kakasaya magkita ang iyong markang tumataas na. Masaya akong nagiging masigla ka na. Punong-puno na ng pag-asa ang iyong mga mata. Ngunit kalaunan aking napapansin, di ka na sumisipot sa mga gawain. Kaya mo yan, ikaw pa. Yan ang dahilan mo sa akin. Isang araw tumanggi akong magpakopya, ngunit bigkas mo. Hindi mo kailanman naranasang mabuhay sa posisyon ko. Dahilan ng pagkakonsensya ko, sabay abot ng papel ko. Nagawa mong itatak sa isipan kong mas marami pang problema sa mundo na mas malaki sa problemang pinoproblema ko dahil kailanman hindi ko naranasan ang pakiramdam ng nasa kawalan. Sinubukan ko lang namang ibigay ang lahat ng meron ako dahil mas kailangan mo ito. Hindi ko man lang iniisip ang sarili ko sa pag-aakalang makasarili ang pagtanggi ko. Ngunit bakit ganito? Ramdam kong nauubos ako, walang makunan ng lakas pagkat masyado ng malakas ang paghatak mo ng mga bagay na meron ako. Unti-unting nanghihina ang katawan ko, parang nakabilanggo sa isang maliit na kwarto habang pinipiga ang kakayanan ko hanggang sa maubos ang lahat ng meron ako. At ngayong wala nang natira sa sarili ko, pwede bang ako naman ang humingi sa'yo? Ngunit sa pagtingin ko sa harapan ko, tinalikuran mo lang ako at naglakad papalayo. Graduation, di mo matago ang ngiti mo habang suot-suot ang toga at inaabot ang diploma. Nakapasakang cum laude habang ako di makasabay sa pagmarcha. Sa mundong ito, marami kang makikita ang mga taong mapagsamantala. Gagamitin kang hagdan sa pag-abot ng mga pangarap nila. Sila ang tinuturing na araw na sa paglubog mo ay sisikat sila. Maraming tao ang pupuri sa liwanag na dala nila. Ngunit palagi mong tandaan, hindi mo masasabing maliwanag ang araw kung hindi mo nakikita ang buwan. At buwan, huwag kang mag-alala dahil ikaw ang liwanag na nakikita ng mga taong nawawalan ng pag-asa. Ikaw, oo, ikaw ang tunay na simbolo ng pag-asa. Pagkat dahil sa'yo, napagtanto kong hindi ko kailangan maging perpekto o buo o maging katulad ng ibang tao. Pagkat magkaiba tayo ng lugar sa mundo. Ilang taon na ang lumipas mula nang nangyari ito. Binuksan ng telebisyon, ikaw ang nakita ko. Masayang nakangiti, natupad mo na ang mga pangarap ko. Sa mga taong nakikinig sa kwento ko, maging masaya ka sa paraang masakit sa'yo. Dahil kailanman, hindi mo makikita ang liwanag mo kung palagi kang nakatingin sa dilim na nakapaligid sa'yo.
Normal. A word that is simple, plain, and natural. Apt to make life go on as usual. Everybody is deliberate in their happiness. Seeing occurrences that deprive hopelessness. But what it really means to be today, everything has turned upside down when this invisible foe has attacked the pearl of the Orient Seas. An epidemic that turns into pandemic has feared all the people, named as the COVID-19. And yes, a virus that changes everything the way it should be. Usual becomes unusual. The smiling people faces are worn out. Left, right, in front or in behind. Look around. Mask here, mask there, mask everywhere. Medical professionals, educators, and governments. People that sacrifices themselves. For what? For health, for education, and for the community. Tears and sweat drew out from them just to offer the services despite the risk that somehow can be dangerous for them. But they forget themselves and focus on the welfare of others. My fellow brothers and sisters, let us unite and abide with the safety protocols that we may not only help ourselves but the nation as well. Our family is scavenging for necessities and finances for the survival and education. Let these efforts be an inspiration to move forward and continue the goals despite this crisis. It will be almost a year since this epidemic has changed the life of many. Yet, I still wonder why are still others prefer violence, bribery, and iniquity? We should stop these inequalities and injustices for our own good. The youth should also make a stand and be the catalyst of change. We have our Almighty who never ceases to support our daily provision. Let us all be strengthened in faith and steadfast in love. Because with God, nothing is impossible. And you, when will you start to realize everything that you have learned something? My friend, let us make this new normal a new perspective. New pilgrims of self and become positive. Let us not live in fear, for the end of this wrath is near.
I don't need you to sell me on reasons to want you. I don't need you to search for the proof that I should. You don't have to convince me. You don't have to be scared you're not enough. 'Cause what we've got going is good. I don't need more reminders of all that's been broken. I don't need you to fix what I'd rather forget. Clear the slate and start over. Try to quiet the noises in your head. We can't compete with all that. So what if it's us? What if it's us and only us? And what came before won't count anymore, matter. Can we try that? What if it's you? What if it's me? And what if that's all that we needed to be? And this is the falls away. What do you say?
I never thought there'd be someone like you who would want me. So I give you 10,000 reasons to not let me go. But if you really see me, if you like me for me and nothing else, well, that's all that I wanted for longer than you could possibly know. So it can be us, it can be us, and only us. And what came before won't count anymore, matter. We can try that, it's not so impossible. Nobody else but the two of us here.
You're saying it's possible. We can just watch the whole world disappear.
Till you're the only one I still know how to see.
what came before won't count anymore.
We can try that, you and me. That's all that we needed to be. And the rest of the world falls away.
And the rest of the world falls away.
Don't talk at all.
Not gonna let you fall. Reach for my hand, cause it's held out for you. My shoulders are strong, but you can cry on them too. Everything changes, but one thing is true. I understand. We'll always be more than a band.
Brave the world all on your own. Now we won't let you go, go it alone.
Be who you wanna be, always stand tall. Not gonna let you fall. Reach for the hand that is held out for you. My shoulders are strong, you can cry on them too. Everything changes, but one thing
we'll always be more than a man.
I never knew you could take me so far.
I've always wanted to hope that you are
the one I need. Reach for my hand, cause it's held up for you. My shoulders are strong,
crying
on them too. Everything changes, but one thing is true. Understand. We'll always be more than a bridge. Reach for my hand, cause it's held out for you. Shoulders are strong, but you can cry on them too. Everything changes, but one thing is true. Understand. We'll always be more than a
bear. on like spinning my dough. Had $1 million vibe in the body to go. The birthday. She was flexible, professional, drinking XO. Hold up, wait a minute, do I see what I think I will?
Be your own boss, love yourself.
Low, 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 low.
Johnny got low.
Because dance is the hidden language of soul.
At my drip, looking at your drip. Whoa, mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it.
Whoa, the king.
On the foreign import.
Made it drop. Jordan did that.
Blazing and it hot just like the sun. No, you feel it too, my girl, just breathe.
out of me, the good vibes run. Girl, take a sip of the champagne, take a little trip down my lane. My girl, wildin' out every night, I will feel alright. I can tell you this girl, that's my world. Not change, I'm not rearrange, hey girl. I'm tell you this shit, that's my word. I'm here say you wanna come kiss this girl, cause you miss this. That's what I heard. That's what I heard. That's what I heard.
I wanna see how you lose control. So leave it behind. like Superman trainer. Real, real rare like Super Saiyan manga. I jump, stomp, stomp on Lucifer, Satan. And I got a few rings on Jupiter skating. I meant to say Saturn, switched up the pattern. Smoking on some shatter, got me higher than a ladder. Thanks, I'm flatter, my baby mama batter. You look like Mick Jagger, oops, a grease splatter. Hot, jumping out the grease. It's a whole lot of degrees. About to come, about to flee. Please, please, shh, I don't wanna hear a peep. Trying to catch some sleep, trying to count some sheep. Hot damn, hot water, hot shower. Hot Atlanta smoking green cauliflower. Tangerine, yeah, I call it sweet and sour. And my lawyer say a surgeon, I'ma call him in an hour.
It's not over. Nah, it's not over. Tell your grandma, tell your moms, it's not over.
Once upon a time, there was funk. Now witness a rebirth of funk.
Welcome to the world of Funk Revelation.
Aquí. Prende los motores de Kawasaki. En la discoteca Jenny llegaron los Anonaki. pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que ella cree que ya se sabe. Cuenta que no quiere, pero me tiene espionaje. El booty sobresale de tu traje. No trajo panticito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que ella cree que ya se sabe. Cuenta que no quiere, pero me tiene espionaje. Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé. Un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki, 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 rumba.
Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it like an earthquake.
Don't need words when you move like that. Shake your boom, 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 boom like that. We communicate, no conversation. Cause your body talk, no translation. Don't need words when you move like that. Shake your boom, 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 boom like that. We communicate, no conversation. Cause your body talk, no translation. No translation, yeah. Boom, 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 boom like that. We communicate, no conversation. Cause your body talk, no translation. Don't need words when you move like that. Shake your boom, 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 boom like that. We communicate, no conversation. Cause your body talk, no translation. No translation.
In the different contests, but I should say they were all excellent. That is what empowered Southlanders can do. Congratulations, participants. See you all in the next qualifying rounds.